Hey, what's up guys? So we've reviewed Windscribe VPN several times, but all this time we mostly focused on the free version. In this Windscribe VPN review, it's time to address the premium version as well. Today, I'll be pinning Windscribe free versus premium so that you can learn every important detail about each version's feature. Expect a deep analysis of this provider in this Windscribe VPN 2022 review. Let me start with this Windscribe VPN review by answering the question, is Windscribe VPN free version good enough for you? Like its paid version, Windscribe VPN free uses the CHA-CHA-20 encryption algorithm for maximum security. Windscribe free also offers split tunneling, and I think it's terrific. With the split tunneling feature, you can select specific apps and websites to use over VPN, such as streaming and torrenting services, and which ones to leave to your native internet service provider. It helped me declutter my VPN traffic, it boosted my speeds, and improved overall performance. Split tunneling is currently only available on Android, macOS 10.15, and Windows. Windscribe VPN free is quite reliable in terms of privacy as well. Despite being based in Canada, a member of the Five Eyes Alliance, Windscribe has proven loyal to its no-logs policy. Even when law enforcement agencies tried to snoop into Windscribe's records back in 2018, there was nothing to see. Windscribe VPN has many features that sustain optimal performance if you're looking for the best free VPN. Among free VPNs, Windscribe VPN is the only one that offers servers in more than 10 countries for free. Our most recent in-house Windscribe VPN speed test showed decent speeds for a free VPN. Before you get too carried away though, Windscribe's free version limits you to just 10 gigabytes of bandwidth every month. And if just recently you were able to unlock Netflix with the Windscribe free version, Netflix was able to just shut that down recently with the new anti-VPN measures it has. So accessing Netflix for free now is just out of the question. Windscribe VPN now deploys sophisticated technologies on dedicated WinFlix servers to break these new restrictions. And this is where the Windscribe free versus premium balance shifts. You just have to pay to use these Netflix optimized servers. Windscribe's paid version also offers extra layer of security, featuring advanced settings like ROBERT or Robert, ad blocker, secure hotspot, double hop, time warp, and location warp. Now, let's examine each of them in detail. Robert is a multi-purpose feature. With Robert, you can block specific IPs and domains, and they'll remain blocked on all your devices. This way, you consume less data and escape tracking. And together with ad blocking, it blocks out pretty much any annoying ads that you might be worried about. The secure hotspot feature is available only on Windows. If your computer has a compatible adapter, you can use it as a Wi-Fi router. The double hop feature reroutes your network requests through any two Windscribe servers, adding an extra layer of privacy and anonymity. As you might have known already, a VPN hides your IP address, obscures your location, and encrypts your data. The problem is, some modern browsers can bypass VPN firewalls and correctly determine your physical location. Windscribe VPN Location Warp sabotages this by generating fake GPS coordinates to match your chosen server location. These features are high-level security tech, and you just have to pay to enjoy them. Windscribe also has a decent amount of servers, over 480 in more than 60 countries. A large server fleet allows agility, flexibility, and seamless performance. Windscribe's premium subscription also allows you to use an unlimited amount of bandwidth on an unlimited number of devices. Interestingly, Windscribe's pricing does not reflect the strength and quality of protection it offers customers. Initially, there was a free pro trial period, but Windscribe stopped because people were abusing it. That aside, you'd only have to pay $4 per month for a yearly plan, and I dare say that that's actually very cheap. And with our up-to-date discounts, you can get Windscribe Pro at even more affordable rates, so check the links down below in the description. You can get your money back, but it's a little dicey. You must send the money back request either within 3 days of subscription or before you consume 10 gigabits of bandwidth, whichever comes first. The 10 gigabytes clause is quite unusual and you need to be very careful about it. You can easily exceed that in just one day of just heavy usage, obliterating your opportunity of getting your money back. In this Windscribe VPN 2022 review, I have given you an in-depth Windscribe VPN analysis. We've talked about top-class security features and Windscribe's performance in detail. And if you want to escape the 10 gigabit bandwidth limitation and stream from Netflix, Windscribe Premium 2022 is there for grabs. Windscribe Premium offers more advanced security features, but you'll have to spend some money. So, is Windscribe VPN good? 2022 will tell. But if you want my 2 cents, Windscribe will give you good value for your money, and I'll recommend it to you any day.